They want to declare to be saved, but they don't want to be sanctified. Sanctification means I separate myself from the things that I know to produce me. And sometimes it can be my cousin, first, second, or third. They might be polluted, but I'm going to my house, I'm picking up trash over the telephone, telephone, over the TV, internet, Instagram. Hey, listen here. I love y'all, but I ain't got time for no foolishness. Glory. Hallelujah. I see too much mess, and I'm not God, but there's some stuff been going on people doing. I just shake my head, because who I am, the title I got, they think because who I am, my title, I can say anything, I can do anything, I can act any kind of way. We still treat people different. We hold stuff in our heart.
Yes, we do.
And we do spiteful things. And sometimes it's so much in them, they do it out openly. And it's so much part of them, they don't realize they're doing it, but they're doing it out openly. And they don't realize that the church can see. Y'all, can I say that? The church can see. All of y'all not blind.
Glory to God.
And that's the reason why God said, listen here, I come to help and support the church. I can't deliver the church when you mess yourself. That's something we got to change.
Yeah.
If Jesus go with me,
bless your name, God.
Oh, my God. Hallelujah.
I ask God, yes.
He does, yeah.
Now, we're going to pack this church out again for a while while I think about building anything or going anywhere else. I'm not anxious. I'm not trying to make it look good for me. I remember when we was on Mount Carmel. We didn't have no room. Folks was outside
that's
in the rain.
That's right.
I said, Lord, then where you want me to take your people?
Yeah, I'm
going to show you how saints or people really are. And they don't have the vision when God gives it to them. That's why you got to know your place. You got to be careful what you speak,
That's right.
And what you do.
That's right.
We was packed every Sunday. Bible class as well. People come on the dry days and they couldn't get in. If they didn't get in early, they were sitting out on the parking lot. We had to move our cars so people had stand out there on the parking lot on a Sunday and a Sunday night. Between the mosquitoes, the bugs, the camouflage, all them flies, but folk had church. They loved the Lord so much. And I think a lot of them forgot from which we came.
Come on now.
Now, I didn't come after this. It came to me. Am I right? More than three times. I turned it down and denied it. And I thought about I could go somewhere, but everywhere I went, there was like a stumbling block. There was a wall that was there. I said, you don't have enough to deal with this. I said, well, Lord, but then how come? I said, because I thought we could go here. But I started by getting another smaller building. He said, why did you get a smaller building? You're already crowded in that one. When you grow, you ain't have enough room in there. You might as well go somewhere where you have some room. And the vision that I've given you is for not just now.
Come on.
The vision is yet for a while.
Yeah.
And I dealt with the board. I dealt with the saints. I dealt with the saints of God. And I told them. Some said, oh, Pastor, we with you. We'll be with you. If the ship go down, we going down with you in the ship.
Sounds good.
I come to tell you, that sounds good. But you find out your actions speak out of the word. Don't let them happen to you. Don't make a mistake. I'll make a wrong choice in life. Them folk that say they got your back, they'll leave you standing there hanging. Well, see, God ain't never done that. That's the reason why you got to make sure what God said for you to do. Did y'all hear me? I wish I had a witness. When God speaks to you and tell you what to do, and you know for sure, then you operate in Him.
That's
and
right.
Always go back to Him. Pastor can direct you better. I can only preach what thus said the Lord. You take words of God and become knowledgeable of it, and you being tested yourself, you got to go back and flee to God yourself and talk to him. Lord, what is it you want me to do? What are you trying to tell me? Why am I going through this? Is it for a reason or purpose? Then Lord, I'm not going to complain. If you don't answer me, I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing because I know you got an answer.
That's right.
We're going to have to walk by faith. See, we're pushing things down.
Yeah.
We don't have no faith. We have no patience. We have no endurance. And this is the reason why you find the church in that. But, am I teaching this morning?
Oh, you're teaching.